The NFL said Thursday it will investigate whether the Oakland Raiders violated the Rooney Rule when they hired Jon Gruden as coach. The Fritz Pollard Alliance called for the investigation on Wednesday out of concern that Raiders owner Mark Davis came to an agreement with Gruden before the team interviewed any minority candidates as required by the NFL since 2003. NFL spokesman Brian McCarthy said in a statement that the NFL will look into this. The Fritz Pollard Alliance is dedicated to promoting diversity and equality of job opportunity in the coaching, front office and scouting staffs of NFL teams. Davis said Tuesday at the news conference introducing Gruden as the team's new coach that he had been trying to make the move for 6 years and finally believed it would happen after a meeting in Philadelphia on Christmas Eve. The day before Gruden worked a game between the Raiders and Eagles on ESPN. I felt pretty confident that he was all in, Davis said. And that's the term that we were using in our discussions and everything, are you all in? And I never wavered from all in. And this time he didn't waver, either. Davis fired Jack Del Rio a week later and the team officially hired Gruden on January 6. Davis also said he wouldn't have fired Del Rio if he didn't believe Gruden would sign on as coach. I believe that I would have sat down with Jack and we would have figured out coordinators and assistant coaches and things like that and try to figure out how to reinvigorate the franchise through Jack, he said. Raiders general manager Reggie McKenzie said Tuesday he interviewed two minority candidates before Gruden's hiring was announced. Those candidates were Oakland Titans coach Bobby Johnson and Southern California offensive coordinator T. Martin. The Raiders haven't commented on the request from the Fritz Pollard Alliance.